you know, I was sitting here thinking, like, save me from everything, because I'm my own God, you know.
My family.